wrote this song for my dad a few months after I found out he was going to get deployed to Iraq. But the song isn't only about me and my dad. It can be about anyone that has a loved one that's going away. I hope you